Welcome back to my Minecraft video. I decided the first floor, the top floor of mine is, the top floor of the house is mine. So, I have to move all my stuff now. But I won't have very much space because I have to add in the floors. Go find the rest of my stuff. This. Crap. Do this then. Make it so much easier, but just need to get this. Ah, crap, here it comes. And now. Wait, I was able to pick up all of it. Sweet. Come on, keep on going faster. I'm gonna have this all fixed eventually, which is just temporarily. Put all my potions in. And all my potion making stuff. And we could probably set this right here in the corner. Nope. Not like that. Now I just want to get this. Come on. Oh, wait, that actually might be too much. It's moving day. Make it up. Hut. Crap. Hut. There we go. Place this right here. Boom. Okay, anything else in my inventory? Nope. Back down. Oh. Okay, I thought I got crazy. Went crazy, not got crazy. Place this right here. Did I put an axe in here? Or no? I put it in here. Yep. Gotta come back for that. Nighttime. Pretty sure it is. There we go. Put all this in. Yay. Now we have to go down again. Wow, that's a lot. Okay, we get the chests? Okay. Chests are very important right now because I need to be able to fit all my stuff in there. Make it up. Wah! There we go. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna keep my sword out just for safety. Now I got the things up there. Phantoms. Aw, man. Well, this makes me wonder what we're gonna use this for. I couldn't really deal with it being like two, like having it be like that. I want to have it one more. Okay. Take that, take that. Take that. Definitely gonna take this. Take that. Take this, put that up. Can't, damn it. Nope. Nope. Well, that was up there, okay. Put this in, and then put this in. Oh yeah, gonna need this too. Okay. Now time for night-night. Yeah. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna finish building this. Hopefully, it's gonna take this wood. Any other wood type things in here? Oh, yeah, I'm also gonna need this. And this. Nope. Nope. Wood type things. Nope. Okay. There's something wrong with my flip wood. Oh, it's pretty good. I feel like something's wrong with my leg. Okay. So, go right here. Okay, redstone. Okay, I guess. Need at least 25. Ah, oh, so I got left over. And then get this up. And then I'm gonna add in the things to it. How do you make the bookshelf? Bookshelf, bookshelf. Ew, you also need the wood too. Okay. This is very good to know now. And then three, and then put this up, and get that food. Now I just gotta go get the trees. Alright, got the wood. So now let's start building onto the floors. So that, okay, that's good. Need to add this over. Crap. I was so close to done. Wait. Okay, yeah, that's why I wanted to experience. That makes so much sense. Okay, now I just need to build my little ramp thing. So I don't fall off again. Boop, 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 boop. This room seems so much smaller than this room. Thanks to the stairs. Yeah, definitely because of the stairs. Now this room seems freaking huge. Yeah, this room seems the biggest. Alright, now I'll get more trees. Yay. I gotta make it back to the village again and plant the tree. Crap, do not want to fall off again. Crap. Stupid villager right there. Well, he's probably still trapped. Fix that in. Okay, that's good. Crap. Alright, I'm gonna go get some more trees again. Alright, so now let's just finish fixing up the top floor. There we go. Oh man, we're not gonna be able to finish it, crap. This area and in this area. Okay. And then now, I'm just gonna take my feather falling potions effort. Feather falling. Oh, slow falling, okay. Nice and safe. Come on. There we go. Oh, sweet. Okay, come on. That's basically it. Okay. Probably got a little bit more water than all I needed. That's okay. Yeah, I got way more wood. Probably could use it for the underground base that I built last episode. Okay, come on. Okay. And boop. 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 Oh, crap. Come on. Come on. Oh, wait, I forgot to really show you the difference now. Did I add on anything new? Got that. Also got this. This room. Pretty sure I already showed you guys this, right? I'm on the double show. I do not touch this stuff. Okay, now. make it up.
I'm going to make it all the way up, all the way up.
Okay. Now that, I'm going to leave a little spot so I can add in the things. One, two, three, and then the four. The redstone lamps I'm gonna add in. Okay, now. So we got that, we got the redstone. Okay, so now we have to just make the ladder. What we do is this down. This here. Put this here. And I could probably put this here. Okay, that's good. Now I need to get more redstone. No, I'm gonna go down to my base. And I'm gonna get the rest of that redstone that I'm not using. I don't really care about the design for the base now. If you guys don't remember, this is the big base. Sweet, my potatoes. My potatoes are grown now. Yay! Alright, so this is the redstone and stuff like that. Ah, yes. The redstone that's in here. Take this out, take this out. I really need the redstone more now than what I originally intended for it to be. Yeah, that's what it looks like, yeah. Personally, I hope we can extend up all the way over there, send over here, and conquer this place. Freaking have freaking have so many people. So great. Gotta make it all the way up. No, seriously, gotta make it all the way up. So pretty sure now we can extend. I could really put you right here. Move you all the way over. Crap. Here. Man, I didn't like that. Crap. Okay. And then can I see how you make me quartz, right? Yeah. My quartz, is it here? Nope. Come on. It's here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Okay. And I can make this now. Oh, glass and this things. Okay. Where's my glass? There we go. And then we need to do... Oh! Librarian! Ooh, I got the achievement. Build some bookshelves to improve your enchantment table. Okay, that's cool. Sweet! Make four of these, I guess, now. This and then so on. You know what? Slime, skip this. I finished it finally. Alright, so I gotta dig this down. That's there. Crap, what's that there? Then. Boom. Now let me rearrange my enchantment table. And then this will be all set. Oh, this is what it looks like now.